sec. What's that?
So someone's stuck. Maybe they're still in the restaurant.
Thank you.
there? Hello? It's Hannah. I'm trying to reach a certain badass. You know who you are.
I see where this is going. You lost another one, didn't you?
It's you! Thank fuck. And yeah, Des hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. You up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Oh yeah, you know me. So where's this Des at?
The Reverend Dr. Ms.
Hey,
Desiree
Lassie.
Likes to play
Look
with volatile
here.
Chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So I guess I'd start there.
Gotcha. I'll check it out.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't you recognize me?
Amanda? Seriously? I thought you were heading to Emma's.
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like, I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Really, dude? This is how you pay me back?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Can you get down from there?
Maybe. But what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
You want a light show? All right, hold tight.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Thank you.
filming again?
Hey, give me some credit, Bestie. Videos are my literal life, and a true documentarian always has a camera ready. Now zap those suckers! Innocent ride for your little brother?
Or electro death trap of destruction?
Comment below with your opinion. Don't be mad! Look around! This is perfect! And terrible! Aren't you happy you're saving me from this? Hey, wouldn't it be cool to decap some heads and pop some brains out here? And I'll film it! It will totally juxtapose with this happy place vibe. I just want to thank Ocean Park for inadvertently sponsoring this video.
Thank you.
getting royalties for all these guest appearances. Nothing here.
Okay. Fun fact. Few more zombies here than I remember. But you can handle this, bestie. Don't waste time knocking their gear off. Just yeet these idiots into the ocean. Armada, don't forget to share this video and crush the like button like cans on a Friday night. Fun fact, few more zombies here than I remember. But you can handle this, bestie. Don't waste time knocking their gear off. Just yeet these idiots into the ocean. You got this, bestie. Just a little more.
even actually stuck up there?
Yes, baby. Sorta. Okay, so maybe I drag things out a little, with you providing the kind of content that could keep us trending for years.
Are you kidding me right now?
Hey, you did great! And there's no way people will think it's fake now! And in the next video, I promise I'll get your feedback first.
No way! No more videos. You get to the lifeguard tower and stay there. You keep playing with fire, you're gonna get burned as shit!
Wow! You're actually mad! Where's your ambition? Look, you're clearly heated, so let's wrap for today. I can probably get out by myself now. But if we're going to beat all those other channels to a Squirm Lifetime Award, bestie, we're gonna need some fucking cojones! Follow through commitment, yeah?
Mierda! Who's the fire starter? like the famous Dez. Hi, Dez!
Well, hi yourself. Who are you?
Carla. Hannah told me to come check up on you.
What? Oh, Hannah's such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
You guys are all really into this mad scientist vibe.
Yeah, fair. Look, long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here. I couldn't find a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
A grenade? Launcher? Hell fucking yeah!
You know, since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so not gonna lie, it could be kinda dangerous.
I'm already 1000% in. Don't try and stop me. I'm going right now.
Okay, west side! West side! Here we go! Now the other rap faction. East side! East side for the next explosion!
Grenades?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them, and you saw the results.
Fuck yeah! We cannot stop there!
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
Oh, no worries. I know all about weird zombie parts. Kinda an expert, actually.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later. Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Hold up. Is that a cocktail?
AKA TATP, triacetone triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
I'm already there. See you back at the dome. Interesting. Safe and stuffs in storeroom 3. Okay, back to Dez in the dome.
I put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Oh, there it is! The weird screaming one! It's the one I need because it's like electrified! Sick 'em! No, sir. Damn, you are just 31 flavors of ass kicker all at once, huh? Come here, let's compare data and see what we got. Rav and Bozzy were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
I'm all about hype, man. The Satan stuff you wanted is in storeroom 3. You cool to grab it?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should, call in and let Hannah know she can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
Oh, shit, yeah. I'll call her now. Hannah, it's me. I found Dez. She's fine. We blew up some zombies.
Hi! Fuck. I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look. You've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a locked box or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah! You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snagging it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Damn! Neat!
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
Literally the best day ever. Stay cool, Bobcats. See you when I see you. Detective Carla on the case. Jeez, that's really... Hello? Anyone in here put a message in a bottle? Hate the smell of fish, even when it's fresh. Someone was here. He went to find something else to eat. That's fair. Nothing here. Wasted a lot of hours here. No fun without the power on. Gotta be something around here. Nothing here. Something's chowing down round back. Ah! navigate. As long as you're not a zombie in disguise.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? Want to ruin some zombies' day? Then let's talk shop.
Thank you.
Something's attracting all these moaners.
Safe now.
You all right?
Me? I'm doing great. Just great. But are you okay? You can be honest with me. I'm Bert Michaels, the chief lifeguard of this strip. It's kind of my responsibility to keep people like you safe.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Though even I gotta admit I'm underperforming right now. Sure, it was brave of me to lead the zombies away, but it meant I lost the group of stragglers I was escorting across the beach out there.
There's more people out here? Are they okay?
Yeah, they gotta be, right? Well, I guess with how wild the beach is now, and without an expert like me with them... No, I bought them enough time. No doubt.
No room for doubt out here, man. I'll go find them.
You will? Wow, that's great! That means we can split the search. I can stay here, in case they come back, of course, and you can follow their trail. Try to find someone out there. I'm sure some of them ran towards the police station's parking lot.
Channel? This is Bert Michaels. If you find anyone, you can radio me on this channel to let me know.
Yeah, I know how a radio works. Heading for the police station. Come on, guys. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. At the station, Bert. No signs of life.
No one's there? Oh, but, I mean, that's a good thing, yeah? Must mean they made it to the stores like they planned after all. Oh, that's good.
The stores? I'll go check them out. There's a load of zombies trying to get into the Venice kitchen. Could be people inside.
You found someone? Yes! I do remember them talking about that place. I'm 100% certain. You gotta clear the area and
zombies
get them out.
Gonna get the shutter open.
That's amazing! Don't forget to tell them Bert Michael sent you.
Hey, anyone? Oh, puta!
Hello? Have you found them yet? I should probably talk to them, make sure we're all cool.
Not now, Bert!
Yeah.
just a bunch of old corpses.
There's no one alive? No, no, no. I hoped. Somebody had to have survived. It's only been a few days. Oh.
Stay there. I'm heading back.
Hey! Hey, you're, coming back, right?
Yeah, and you better still be there.
What? You think I would run? Now? Ha ha! Oh, Christ on a biscuit! Okay, well, I can't right now, so please hurry!
Bert, time to fess up.
I'm sorry.
What was that all about? You sent me looking for dead people.
I know! I fucked up!
Come on! Tell me what happened. You need to get it out.
That group depended on me. I was their hero. When the freaks attacked, it just froze. Hid here. But someone had to have got out alive. Just one person. They just had to. Right? Right?
We all fuck up, dude. You're the only one who survived here. And you're gonna have to live with that. Get to the Blue Crab, okay? It's safe there.
So. Way too late to be here for the evening.
Came out here from the Sterling Hotel.
That overpriced joint will hold you down.
Dropped something. A locker key. Okay, I'm curious.
Hey, Bert.
Oh, it's you. Cool, that's cool. The real hero has arrived. Oh.
You don't look so good.
No. No. Took a few knocks. I'll be fine in the morning. For now, though, you gotta get Rita to the lifeguard HQ. She'll be safe there.
We'll all go.
No, thanks. I'm good. I'm kind of busy getting back something I lost out here. You wouldn't get it.
I wouldn't, huh? Try me.
Right, fine. Just don't laugh. It's my torp. It's this rescue buoy I lost. Got caught on some zombie's leg, and it's ended up behind the public toilets. Along with my mojo.
That's it? We all need a lucky charm, man. You both head to Lifeguard HQ, I'll go get your torp.
This is so not cool. But fine, fine. Whatever ends this embarrassment faster.
I think do it. totally not suspicious. Feel the mojo. Done. Back to Lifeguard HQ. Where's Bert? I got his float.
You haven't seen him? Oh no. Oh no, no.
Hey, it's all right. What happened?
We were on our way when some zombies swarmed us. Bert told me to start running, but when I looked back, he was screaming and shouting, leading them away from me, back to the shoreline.
Puta madre. He's trying to be a hero. Stay here.
rescue mission will make for amazing viral content, and...
No way! You stay right here!
Oh, fooey!
Deja vu. Hang in there, Bert. I'm here. It's all clear, man.
Of course it's you, saving me again. Look, still no bites. But they sure pack a punch, don't they?
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got your lucky charm. So much mojo.
Hey, look at that. My torp! But I don't think it's gonna help me now. Oh, God.
I shouldn't have left you.
No. We're cool. You're what I'm supposed to be. I just... wish I could be. Like I used to be. Rita, did it work? Did she get out?
She's safe. You saved her. You didn't need your float.
Yeah, it worked this time. You're right. Yeah. I'm still a hero. It's really cool. Sorry, I think I need to close my eyes now.
Goodbye, Bert.
not with you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, God.